What is your name?
My name is Shia.
All right. Where are you from, Shia?
Vancouver, Canada.
All right, West Coast. And are you here with your parents today?
Yes, my mom's right here.
All right, cool. What up, Mom? Is your dad here too?
No, my dad's not here today.
My dad is away for work a lot. He works in China, so we don't get to see each other that much. But even though he's really far away, I don't really think the distance really weakens the bond between him and me. I miss him a lot, and I know that he is really, really supportive of me and my musical dreams.
Music is a huge part of me. I've been singing since as long as I remember.
Music is just how I express my own emotions. I just think music is so beautiful, and there's so many different variations that can come out of it.
You seem so young, so you must have started really young too.
Yeah, I'm 14.
Oh my. I'm not gonna tell you how old I am.
Do you feel ready?
Yes, but also very, very nervous. I love the message of this song because I'm using my parents as my role model. Because they're just like so happy. Their life is like what I want my life to be like when I grow up.
Well, listen, I'm looking forward to hearing what you got. The stage is yours. Let's go.
Thank you.
What do you do? You go to school, right?
Yes.
You have an amazing voice.
Thank you so much.
You know, there are people much older than you that come on this stage and can't deliver. You know, they can't, you rose to the occasion and you rose beyond your years. You are standing there, you have the poise of somebody twice your age.
Oh my God, thank you so much.
What is your biggest hope and your biggest dream for right at this moment?
Well, I definitely want to get into the next round.
Do you believe that dreams can come true? This is going to be a moment people are going to watch over and over.
Her voice?
Spectacular.
Beautiful.
Yes.
I know.
Welcome.
Hi.
Hi. What's your name?
Genevieve.
What do you do?
I'm an entertainer. I like making noise.
Making noise. If you won this thing, would this change your life?
Oh, my God. I'm very grateful to be here. My boyfriend and my friend are in the audience, and it's a great opportunity, even if life is difficult sometimes. We can achieve the impossible if we believe in it.
Do you believe you can win this?
I believe.
Wow.
I believe.
Make us believe. Good luck, young lady.
Thank you. Thank you.
You said you were a noisemaker, and I was like, what does that mean? Mon ami, you are more than a noisemaker. That was absolutely outstanding.
Thank you.
Wow.
She could absolutely revolutionize the whole music industry because she did the job of like 50 people. That was wild, no pun intended.
Yes. Did any of you think you would be cheering for something
what
like
do
that
you
today?
Think
like,
of
let's
this?
Be real. That was just so different and so unique. But what do you call that? What is your job?
My job is an imitator, comic stand-up, and noisemaker. I wish one day I can do Gizmo and the...
What?
McGraw.
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 O-M-G. G. I was so excited to do this show because I have always had an issue with the fact that I was forced to leave Canada to go do what I wanted to do. My biggest dream is to find something that we haven't seen before. Something that will say, this is this person from Canada. This is a talent. And you know what? This is the moment that it happened for me. Canada, and I know that it's great.
Champion! You are Howie's golden buzzer. How do you feel?
I feel happy. I don't know how I feel, my God.
Well, I'll tell you something. You made me so proud. This is the reason that I want to be on the show. You are the reason that I want to be on this show. I'm so excited. I cannot wait for the world to see you.
Hello. Who are you guys?
We are Conversion.
Where are you guys from?
We are from Trois-Rivières, Quebec.
Wow. And why have you come here to Canada's Got Talent stage?
Well, we're a group of dancers, and tonight we're going to be dancing for our coach, Vince.
He and his wife had fertility issues.
So this one's for him.
We do everything together. We're always at the studio. We're training together. It's really our family, and we do everything together. Our coach, Vince, really saw us grow up, so he's like our dad of the family. We are doing a dance called Open. Our coach came up with the storyline. He found out him and his wife, they were pregnant, and it was very emotional for them because it took them 8 to 9 years to have their baby, and it was a big struggle for them. So we really were with him throughout the whole process, and it's very touching, and we're bringing his vision to life and his story, so it's very honoring to us.
Best of luck, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Can I just say, the best Canadian dancers have come out of Quebec. So the bar is set high. Wow.
Amazing. That was original. What is the story behind that?
We are dancing on our coach's son's ultrasound. So his heartbeat.
This is by far the best act I have seen tonight. It really is.
How many people in your group?
36.
That's the biggest dance group we've had on the stage. 36 bodies moving as one. It was completely in sync. It was such an intimate story. When we started the show, I got asked, you know, what do you want to see on stage? And I said, I want to feel it. I said, I want my heart to skip a beat. I want my heart to soar. And you know what, guys? I was really, really feeling it. And I think they were feeling it. And I think...
My name is Sydney Abbott.
Sydney, how old are you?
10.
10 years old, wow. And what do you do, Sydney?
I'm gonna be dancing for you tonight.
Well, you are just so sweet and so small that I just absolutely wish you the best. Good luck.
Thank you so much, bye.
Okay, goodbye.
If we're voting on cuteness.
Oh my goodness.
Does she not know that she was supposed to stay and perform?
Oh. Oh.
Excuse me.
Oh! What?
Oh my goodness!
I'm Maya Gamzu. I'm from Toronto, Canada, but originally I'm from Israel. I'm 14 years old and I'm a singer. My parents wanted for me and my brother a bigger future. It's a bit nerve-wracking to just wake up one day from an alarm saying you gotta go hide from the bombs. We don't want to leave in fear. I was introduced to music by my dad. He would always like take his guitar and just sing. And I just started singing along.
Pacing up and down, waiting for your moment.
You have nothing to worry about. You're my girl.
Oh, wow.
Hello.
They keep getting younger and younger. What's happening? What is your name?
My name is Maya Gamzu.
Maya, good to meet you. How old are you?
I am 14 years old.
Wow. And what are you going to do for us tonight?
I'm going to sing today.
All right. Did you bring anybody with you here tonight?
Yes, I did. My dad is backstage over there.
Nice.
And my mom and brother are in the audience.
Are they? Where are they at?
That's really nice.
Oh, there they are.
They're over
there. Well, listen, I'll tell you, I think this crowd here as well as everybody at home is ready to see you rock, so let's see what you got. The stage is yours.
Thank you.
All right.
Sometimes I've got a good feeling, yeah. I got a feeling that I never, 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 never had before, no more.
Excuse me?
And I just gotta tell you right now that I am. Cause I believe, I really do believe that something's got a hold on me, yeah. Oh, something's got a hold on me right now, child. Let me tell you now, I've got a feeling, I feel so strange. Everything about me seems to have a change. Step by step, I got a brand new.
Wow, and only 14.
Yes. That's the part that I did not expect that out of your 14-year-old self.
Thank you so much.
That was amazing. Can I be honest for a second? I just want to be honest for a second. You have a phenomenal voice. Clearly, everyone was on their feet. You're so talented. I don't think that song, though, let you fully showcase everything you can do.
Did you pick that song?
Yeah, this is my question.
You picked it? That was totally
that
your
was
idea?
Yeah, well. This song is by Christina Aguilera, and yeah. Christina Aguilera has always been my goal as a singer.
Listen, this is a show where, I'm going to be a little bit pompous. We create stars here. I think that you could have, with a better song choice, went from an A to an A+. But I have such a belief, and I haven't been wrong yet, but I really do think that with the right song choice, that you possibly could win all of Canada's Got Talent.
Thank you.
And that is why...
No way.
Oh!
dad?
Maya Gamsu, you are Cardi's golden buzzer. That means you are going straight to the semifinals. How do you feel?
I don't know. I have no words.
Cardi, do you have words for her?
I absolutely think that you can take this whole contest. So make sure
Thank
that
so
when
much.
We see you again, that you prove to everybody out there in Canada how incredible you are, because you got the golden buzzer today!
Thank you!
I'm ready. My name is Yannick Fournier. I'm 49 years old. I'm from Chicoutimi, Quebec, and I sing for you today. I started singing at 7 years old in the church with a nun, and I sing for my parent with my hairbrush on the couch. Yeah. I have two children.
I present to you Johan and Emma.
Bonjour.
My two children have Down syndrome, and we choose to adopt him and her with this particularity, this wonderful chromosome different. He has so much love in their heart, and he helped me to stay in the moment. It's fantastic. For me to be here, it's a big gift. If I win, it's an opportunity for me to give a better life for my children.
Hello, hello.
Hello, hello.
Welcome to Canada's Got Talent. What's your name?
Yannick Fournier.
Yannick, where are you from?
From Chicoutimi, Quebec.
Amazing. And what do you do for work?
I'm a palliative care attendant.
Wow.
That's amazing.
That is amazing. But today you're going to sing for us.
Sorry?
No, today she's going to do palliative
care. I'm just double checking. We've seen a lot of things.
I'm only 66.
Okay.
Come on.
Goodness. Okay. Well, we wish you the best of luck.
Thank you.
Can survive another night away from you. You're the reason I go on, and now I need to live through. Right now, there's a better time. From this fear, I will break free.
Oh my goodness!
And I live again with love, and oh, they can't take that. And they will see, yeah. I reach to you. I know you can feel it too.
Can feel
we'll
it.
Make
I
it
feel
through.
It.
A thousand dreams I still believe. I'll make you give them all to me and hold you. Strong!
just say, this is exactly what this show is about. You have so much talent. That was incredible. Incredible.
Listen, there is another famous French-Canadian that I think you're on, you were on par with tonight. That was incredible. Honestly, I was super blown away.
It was beautiful. The crowd felt it. We felt it. You were incredible.
It.
Incredible.
Killed it.
Incredible.
She killed it.
You are an angel. There aren't a lot of human beings like you. Then you open your mouth and you sing like an angel.
Yes.
And it came from another world.
Oh. Come here.
Minzy doesn't come out for anybody.
Thank you, Carter. Thank you, Carter.
Hi, judges.
Hi.
I think you made all of Canada smile tonight. And Janique, I choose you.
My kids. I love you.
Oh. Congratulations!
We love you.
Wow. Wow, it's a whole bunch of Howies on stage.
Oh.
Who are you?
We are?
Becca!
Okay, where are you from?
We're from Quebec, Canada.
And what do you do?
We're a hip-hop dance crew.
Wow, okay.
You realize that you're not really dressed hip-hop.
We're dressed like this because, like, we imagine ourselves still dancing together once we're Howie's age.
I think we're all good.
I think we're good.
I think we're ready.
Been together for almost 12 years. We've known each other since we were really little. The reason why we're dressed like this is because we wanted to showcase like how we would look like dancing together, like in a
couple
years.
Because we will still dance together.
Yeah. And
I think we're ready for this.
Yes.
It's gonna be fun. We gotta enjoy it. We gotta drop a bomb on the stage. We love to impress the audience.
So like impressing like new people.
It's our chance to, you know, be here and represent it. It's super important to us, and we're really happy to have a chance to do it.
One, two, three, Becca's!
We're really excited to see what you have to offer. Good luck.
Thank you.
When you're looking at senior citizens, it doesn't really set the bar high for hip hop.
What?
those feet.
Just clap your hands.
Stomp those feet. Drummer, hit me.
Are you nervous?
Yes.
Yeah, but excited to see you. Oh my God. Don't be nervous. Take a deep breath.
Howie's here.
Howie's here. Howie. What are your names?
My name is Esther.
My name is Ezekiel.
And how old are you?
I'm 17.
I'm 13.
What would winning Canada's Got Talent mean to you?
Oh my gosh.
It will be the best.
I'll be the happiest bonus. Mom will be proud of me, and that's all I want.
Oh,
all right.
Heartstring.
You guys are adorable.
I'm Esther.
I'm Ezekiel.
And we are singers. We were born in Uganda, Kampala. My mom left Uganda when I was 11 years old. My brother was 7. And we were separated for 5 years.
Yeah, that was so sad. Being there without my mom for 5 years has been the hardest moment of my life.
I decided to leave Uganda because I came out because of my sexuality. Being a gay woman in Uganda and married to a pastor, that's an abomination.
She decided to go and make a new life for her babies.
Babies. So, children.
She calls us her babies, though.
Our mom has been our music teacher, and she has really helped us throughout the phone. Though we have not been with her for those past 5 years when we were going to sing somewhere, she has helped us a lot. So all this time of our lives, she has been really like our singing teacher. I used to call them over the phone and then tell them, make the song your own song. And that's what I tell them even now.
A year ago, we united with our mom. We were so happy we felt at home. My mommy's is home.
We are so happy that you're here with us.
And we're excited.
I would have never done this if my mom wasn't here, I swear.
When we win Canada's Got Talent, we will buy some time off for you.
So you want me to get off work?
Yeah, get off work and relax your mind because you work too much.
I'll be so glad if I spend time with you.
We'll take you to Las Vegas.
Yes. You think so?
And Howie, I love Howie.
Howie,
Howie.
I know.
I love Howie.
I don't know how he's going to
love miss. I'm going to be my judge. That's why I'm so scared.
Well, listen, we can't wait to see what you do. Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I should die before I wake. It's cause you took my breath away. Losing you is like living in a world with no air. Oh,
I'm here alone.
heart will move, it's incomplete. But still, there's a way that I'll make you understand. But how do you expect me to live alone with just me? Cause the world revolves around you, it's so hard for me to breathe. Tell me I'm supposed to breathe in new air. Can we can breathe in new air?
Simone Soman. I was born blind. I'm blind in both eyes. Blindness is something that I learned to live with, and I embrace it.
Who'd you bring, Simone?
My fiance, Richard Hill.
Amazing, welcome.
I am blessed with the talent that I have, especially given the fact that I do have a disability. This is the greatest opportunity ever in my life. I did perform before, and then I settled down for a while. And I had my two children, a boy and a girl. Becoming a mom, I've learned that I'm a really strong woman.
Hi, baby.
Hi. Now is the time to get back into performing because both my children are now in school.
Yeah.
I am.
Hi. I hope my kids will go to school the next day and say, did you see that woman? She was singing. She's blind. She's my mom. With this performance, I really want to make my kids proud. Are you good?
Hello. What's your name?
My name is Simone.
Hi, Simone. Where are you from?
I'm from Waterdown, Ontario.
Okay. What does it mean to you to be on stage and show us your skills, your craft?
Oh, it's the greatest opportunity in my life. This is my first time being in a competition.
Simone, what reaction are you hoping for tonight?
A standing ovation.
Standing ovation. I like it.
I like
where you're going. Reach high.
Okay.
All right, Simone, the stage is yours.
Spend all your time waiting for that second chance, for a break that'll make it okay. There's always some reason to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction. Oh, beautiful release. Memories seep from my veins. They may of your
standing ovation.
She did get a standing ovation.
She did. That's what she wanted.
There is a standing ovation happening right now.
Really? Do you feel it? I love it. Thank you.
Good evening.
How's it going?
It's going good, eh?
Oh, yay.
Oh, yeah. What's your name?
I'm Evan Turnbull.
Where are you from?
Glace Bay, Nova Scotia.
So is everybody else. Yeah, right on.
It's a 25-hour car ride to get here.
Did you drive?
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
Wow.
Me with my parents.
How old are you?
I'm 19.
You're obviously a singer. How long have you been singing?
I've been singing for 2 or 3 years now.
Wow. And what do you do full time?
Well, I did work at Tim Hortons, but...
What's your favorite donut?
Toasted coconut.
Wow.
Yeah, buddy.
Are you eating something? No, it's okay. Is it a Timbit?
No, it's a cough drop.
Do you have a cough?
A little bit. I'm all right.
Oh, no, don't tell Howie that.
Great. So you've only been doing this for like 2 years. What do you want out of this?
I'd like to make this my career.
All right, good luck. So we'll see what 2 years of singing and slinging coffee does. Go ahead, buddy.
My Maria, don't you know I've come a long, long way? I've been longing to see her when she's around. Makes my moves
away. You can sing.
Sweet Maria. And the sunlight surely hurts my eyes. I'm a lonely dreamer on the highway in the sky.
Sunlight when the skies are gray. She treats me so well.